this long putt should break to the right. To remain at even par, he needs this putt. This extremely long putt should hold pretty straight. This short putt should be straight in. To remain at even par, he needs this putt. This short putt should be straight in. He's left with this for double bogey to go to two over. he's left with this to make par, to stay at 2 over. This short putt should be straight in. This short putt should be straight in. This extremely long putt should hold pretty straight. This to make par, to remain at 4 over. This to make par, to remain at 4 over. This putt for bogey, to go 5 over. This distance putt should be pretty straight in. This one for bogey to go 6 over. He's left with this to make par, to remain at 6 over. This putt for bogey to go 7 over. this putt is for par to remain at 7 over. This putt is for par to remain at 7 over. This short putt should be straight in. This short putt should be straight in. This short putt should be straight in. This challenging putt should break slightly to the right. This short putt should be straight in. This short putt should be straight in. This short putt should be straight in. This extremely long putt should hold pretty straight. This short putt should be straight in. This short putt should be straight in. this extremely long putt should hold pretty straight. This short putt should be straight in. This short putt should be straight in.